mean, the sheer mounds of them, it's hard to believe that they're actually the farm.
Yeah. How's that the two-tone colour of them?
And it's interesting how they clear the vegetation away when they're foraging trails.
Yeah.
It reminds me of the ants that make devil's gardens. Have you heard of those?
Yeah.
They sting nearby trees and it makes a clearing with just the host trees living in it. I wonder if they use their ashes in the plants.
Nobody walks back there, you're not using.